Now I guess I need a little more wind than that. Anemometer isn't turning. There is still some binding in there, but I think once it runs for a little while, I think it'll loosen up. It's in the top section on the two new bearings that I put in, and they are greased. I know I rammed through the, there's a 1-inch hole through the mounting brackets for the wings that was a little tight, and I think that's the problem. But I'm not taking it all apart unless I have to.